Hello, very good morning all student. Today I am going to continue our chapter number 7, activity 6. Please student, listen carefully. You will require two pots, some soil, khurpi for digging and blade or a pair of scissors and water. These activities is to be done in groups for 5 students. Now select two plants of the same kind from an open ground and dig them out with roots. Take care that their roots do not break. Plant one of them in pot A, see figure number 7.14, A, and cut off the roots from the other plant and plant it in put B, figure 7.14B, and water them regularly. Observe the plants after a week. Are both plants healthy? And both the plants are watered regularly, but one is without root, isn't it? Now, does this activity help you understand an important function of the root? Let us do an activity to study another function of root. Students, ये activity आपको करनी है, activity number 6, okay? मैं आपको Zoom lecture में reminder दे दूँगी and yes, how to do this activity वो explain भी कर दूँगी, okay? Now see activity 7. We would require seeds of gram and maize, cotton wool, katori, bowl and some water. Now take two katoris, bowl, place some wet cotton in them. Put 3 or 4 seeds of grams in one and maize in the other. Now keep the cotton wet by sprinkling water every day. आपको क्या करना है? 2 katoris लेनी है और some wet cotton उसके अंदर रखने हैं. 3-4 seeds of gram और maize in the other. Okay, एक में gram और एक में maize. And keep the cotton wet by sprinkling water every day. Every day आपको water sprinkle करना है, cotton को wet रखना है. And until the sprouts have grown into young plants. And after a week, try to separate the young plants from the cotton. Figure number 7.15. See here. Now, was it easy to separate the cotton from the roots? And why? In activity 6, we could not pull out the plants from the soil, right? Now we dug them out. And this is because roots help in holding the plant firmly to the soil. And they anchor the plant to the soil. And you have seen that there are different kinds of stems and leaves. And do the roots also show a variety? Let us find out. Now activity 8, study figure number 7.16 A and B carefully. Now look at the roots of the gram plants and you have pulled out from the cotton in the previous activity. Do they look like the roots shown in figure 7.16 A or those in figure 7.16 B? Now how about the roots of maize plant and write gram or maize in the blank spaces in the figure after matching the roots with the figures. Now in what way are the roots of gram and maize similar? In what way are they different? And they seem to the different types of roots, isn't it? Are there also other types of roots? Let us find out. Roots mein differences kya hai? See, figure number A and B. Okay? Student, you have to do this activity also in your होम. अदरवाइज अगर ऑनलाइन हम जब जूम लेक्चर लेंगे तब मौका मिलेगा. अगर इफ़ पॉसिबल मैं आपको एक्टिविटी बताऊंगी. ओके स्टूडेंट, नाउ एक्टिविटी 9. गो टू एन ओपन ग्राउंड वेयर मैनी वाइल्ड प्लांट्स आर ग्रोइंग. डिग आउट अ फ्यू एंड वॉश द सॉइल ऑफ द रूट्स एंड ऑब्जर्व देम. एंड डू यू फाइंड दैट ऑल ऑफ देम हैव आइदर the kind of roots shown in figure 7.17 A or as in figure 7.17 B. Student, there is a picture 7.17, taproot and fibrous root. So for roots of the kind shown in figure 7.17 A, the main root is called taproot and the smaller roots are called lateran roots. And plants with root as shown in figure 7.17 B do not have a main root and all roots seem similar and these are called fibrous roots. Separate the plants you have collected into two groups, and in group A, put those that have tap roots, and in group B, those that have fibrous roots. Now look at the leaves of the plants in group A. What kind of venation do they have? And what kind of venation do you see for plants of group B? Student, यहाँ पे tap root and fibrous root के दो plants हैं. See. Now do you notice that leaf venation and the type of roots in a plant are related in a very interesting way? In table 7.2, can you match the type of leaf venation and the type of roots for some plants you have studied in all the activities so far? यहाँ पे आपको एक टेबल दिया है, उसमें आपको टाइप्स ऑफ रूट्स लिखने हैं, लीफ विनेशन लिखने हैं एंड नेम ऑफ द प्लांट्स. ओके, इफ़ पॉसिबल तो आप अपने प्लांट्स को छोटे छोटे जो सब्स होते हर्ब्स होते हैं लेके भी आप ये एक्टिविटी कर सकते हो. एंड वी हैव लर्न दैट रूट्स एब्जॉर्ब वाटर एंड मिनरल्स फ्रॉम द सॉइल एंड द स्टीम कंडक्ट्स दिस टू लीव्स एंड अदर पार्ट्स ऑफ द प्लांट एंड द लीव्स प्रिपेयर फूड and this food travels through the stem and stored in different parts of plant. Plants का जो main part है वो है root, जो absorb करता है water और mineral from the soil and steam through conduct करता है leaves को और other plants of the plant. तो main part क्या है plant में? Roots. अगर roots को proper water नहीं मिलेगा तो plants ठीक से develop नहीं होगा. Now this food travels through the stem and is stored in different parts of plant, and we eat some of these as roots like carrot, radish, sweet potato, turnip and tabica. We also eat many other parts of a plant where food is stored. Now do you agree that stem is like a street? Anybody? Suppose we too many traffic here. Suppose figure 7.18c. Write the name of a material that goes up in the stem and that which comes down. And stem has two-way traffic street. And in the next section, we will study about the structure of a flower. Student, roots two types ke hote hain, tap root and fibrous root. Aur main part jo plant ka hai, wo hai root. रूट क्या ऑब्जर्व करता है? वाटर. देन मिनरल्स देता है फ्रॉम सॉइल से, और वो थ्रू लीफ थ्रू सारे पार्ट्स ऑफ ए प्लांट है उसको पहुंचाते हैं उसको. और लीव्स जो है वो प्रिपेयर फूड करते हैं, और ये फूड ट्रैवल्स करते हैं थ्रू स्टीम से. और स्टोर कहाँ पे होते हैं? डिफरेंट पार्ट्स ऑफ प्लांट. और हम जब ये रूट्स ईट करते हैं उसमें एग्जाम्पल्स दिए हैं जैसे कि कैरोट, रेडिश, स्वीट पोटैटो, टर्निप एंड टेबियोका. एंड वी ऑल्सो ईट मैनी अदर्स पार्ट ऑफ ए प्लांट वेयर फूड इज स्टोर. तो बहुत सारे ऐसे प्लांट्स के रूट्स हैं जो हम खा सकते हैं. ओके स्टूडेंट, और यहाँ पे देखो स्टीम हैज टू मैनी ट्रैफिक स्ट्रीट. यहाँ पे स्टीम को बहुत सारी ट्रैफिक स्ट्रीट हो गई है, वो आपको नेक्स्ट वीडियो में एक्सप्लेन करूँगी. ओके स्टूडेंट, और स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ ए फ्लावर ऑल्सो. ओके, थैंक यू सो मच.